plane from our spotless trying to get across. What's happened so far is the deaf, dumb and blind boys got deaf, dumb and blind. He's got pretty mistreated by his family. He's had a pretty hard time all round, and eventually the parents remorse and they try and get him better. They lay acid on him. They try everything. And nothing seems to affect him greatly, except that he seems to be able to feel things and respond to things. And he plays pinball like a musical instrument. And later on, they take him to a specialist who discovers that the boy is not really deaf, dumb, and blind, but it's a mental block. And that he can actually see his own reflection in the mirror, and he can gaze at his own reflection. And when he gazes at his own reflection, he sees something which the doctor thinks is the key to his cure. And we re-enter the plot. In the doctor's surgery, and they're just sussing him out. We're getting out the hypodermics and watching the needles flicker. This is a song called Go to the Mirror Boy.